Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. Oh, that's a nice one. Thank you.
again, everyone. Supreme Executive Chairman Drek here to fill you in on our progress. We have now found the perfect orbit for our planet, one which will allow for the optimum temperature all year round. However, there is a planet now occupying that orbit, and sadly, for its few insignificant inhabitants, it must be destroyed. That's why we've created this! The Planet Buster Maximus, a device capable of blowing an entire planet into subatomic particles. We're quite proud of it. Here's how it works. We attach the Planet Buster to this ship, fly it into orbit around the planet, and let it go! Kaboom! Quite ingenious, really. Once our trained professionals put the finishing touches on our new planet, everything will be complete. Thank you. Goodbye.
Now this guy's gonna blow up an entire planet? That's just mean.
That's what I've been telling you.
Look, I'm still gunning for Quark. If we end up taking out Drek too, hey, fine. What?
You do care.
Don't push it, pal.
Thank you.
I got some great bargains for you today.
This dispenser also carries Ultra Nanotech, the very latest in Gadgetron technology. Ultra Nanotech is 3 times more potent than premium nanotech.
plastic. You got it! Great work, kid.
So, are you gonna represent me?
You bet, kid. And as a signing bonus, I've got this.
Cool helmet.
That is a sonic summoner. It is used to attract sand mice.
Right, and it's all yours. Well, I'm off to finalize the paperwork. I'll have my people call your people.
Do you have people?
The sonic summoner allows you to interact with the mysterious and intelligent sand mice species. Despite their innocent appearance, sand mice are very effective and aggressive hunters. Simply equip the sonic summoner when you are near a sand mouse house, and a mouse will emerge to greet you. If the mouse likes you, it may offer a bit of high-caliber tactical assistance.
That must be the ship that will transport the bomb.
You think? Great work, Detective.
Double tap the R1 button to activate hover, and hold the L2 or R2 button to strafe from side to side.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, buddy, what's shaking?
Oh, my goodness. Aren't you just a little angel?
Actually, I'm a little robot.
You're funny, too.
Yeah, but looks aren't everything.
You be nice. I think I got something special for you. How would you like a hydro pack upgrade?
That would be quite helpful for swimming underwater.
Whatever.
There you go, sweetie. You look so handsome.
Thank you, miss. Your craftspersonship is excellent.
If you two are through...
Jealous?
You come back and see me any old time.
Your hydro pack will automatically equip when you are swimming. The hydro pack lets you swim against currents.
Thank you.
We are too late. The ship is leaving.
Hang on. There's an old defense turret over there. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sincerely doubt it.
Thank you.
Man, you are about to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then, destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget, have fun.
We must get to the moon base and stop Drek.
No, we have to get to the moon base to find Quark. If Drek is there, Quark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
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 more heck.
Is there a problem, sir?
Y'all wouldn't have any spare parts, would you?
Help yourself.
These dang rocks are too tough. I keep breaking my drill.
That rock is raritanium.
Let me look at that drill.
Well, shoot my dog and call me Sally. Thanks, partner.
No problem. I suppose I could take that rock off your hands, too.
Heck, here you go.
Precisely what I need.
You will bring me more raritanium.
You can't be serious.
Ah, well, I tried.
It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, a photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem.
Too washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me! You wouldn't.
Try me.
I did not see Drek's ship. We must have missed him.
Ah! Who knows where Quark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.